The Turkish lira plunged to an all-time low of 14 against the dollar after President Recep Tayyip Erdogan repeated his defense of a new economic model based on lower interest rates despite inflation approaching 20%. Following this, Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan ordered an investigation into possible currency manipulation. Turkish president stated that the lira's strict interest rate policy will not lead to a decline in inflation and promised success in what he called economical independence, and that an increase in the exchange rate will lead to a higher prices and depreciation of the dollar. He explained that it will not directly affect investment, employment, and production, and stressed that he prefers a competitive exchange rate because it will lead to more investment and employment. He emphasized that Turkey has changed and will no longer surrender to external economical threats.
Eski Türkiye değildir.
Turkey has changed, and it is no longer the old Turkey, and it is no longer surrenders to the threats directed against it through the financial markets. Our economy has the ability to confront these threats, and we will stand together as force, and we will stand together as a force in confronting them, as it is no longer possible to weaken us and hinder us through foreign currency speculation.
It's noteworthy that the Turkish lira record of 13.87 against the dollar means that it has lost more than 46% of its value this year.